Monsanto be getting a better bid from Bayer? That speculation is sending Monsanto shares higher today, following a report in the Sunday Times which said a new offer could come as early as this week. When Monsanto turned down Bayer's $122 a share bid last week, the CEO said it was undervalued and called it inadequate. And that's news on the street.